Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to New Hanover County Public Library's Fashion Design Contest Runway Show Finale. Tonight you'll see 20 original designs handcrafted by teens that use discarded library books as their primary material. Our panel of celebrity judges will score each design based on use of library book, construction, functionality, style, and modeling. Which design would be their favorite? Well, we're about to find out. Please welcome our first clothing line, LaMo! Designed by Leticia Black and Anisha Worthy. This dress is a modern time dress. It is sassy and classy. It's a one shoulder, very elegant. The main focus of this dress is the big mermaid end. And K Designs, designed by Kadeem Johnson and Shania Lawrence, modeled by Tarisha Mallett. This two-piece tutu is a ruffle show taper dress that is colorful and puffy, along with a halter dress with a short, free-flowing ruffle skirt. We have the clothing line known as Dasheya, designed by Siobhan Dugar, modeled by Georgia Sidbury. This outfit is a half shirt with a heart-shaped bodice design and high-waisted fitted skirt that goes with a lifelike skater skirt. Give it up for Dasheya! Next up, we have Thin Edge, designed and modeled by Sarah Kuenstler. This outfit consists of a vest made out of a world atlas. The skirt and shirt are constructed out of regular black and white paper. In this outfit, an edge mark with black fabric to make her paper pop. Thin Edge! Next up, we have the Eloquent Life, designed and modeled by Michaela Morgan. The Eloquent Life skirt is a collage of words and creative pages wrapped around a fiery knit material to give it a nice edge effect for the hat to match. The hat is made out of a book cover and material. Give it up for the Eloquent Life! Next up, we have Epidemics, designed and modeled by Alexia Lopez. This dress, Rise from the Ashes, was inspired by the Phoenix and its never-ending new beginnings. The vibrant reds, yellows, and oranges represent the flames of the Phoenix, while the black trim at the bottom symbolizes the ashes. Each feather was hand-cut and painted on 100% of the surface while recycled microbes and sheet music. The other materials used are 99% recycled and repurposed. Give it up for Epidemics! Our next clothing line is Metal Bell, designed and modeled by Hannah Ford. The form-fitting gowns of the late 19th century and modern Gothic elements inspired this ensemble. Its foundation is a 1987 metal gown with bone bodice. The pumps are in compost with sheet music and pages of a major theme book. Give it up for Metal Bell! Alright, next up we have Paper Masquerade, designed by Bonnie and Oscar Fawcett, modeled by Bonnie Fawcett. This fun-length sleeveless dress has a bodice of unique handmade heirloom roses and a skirt of flowing willow-shaped leaves. This one-of-a-kind dress is accompanied by a matching rose choker and exquisite handmade rings. Style all the way from Dayton College Library. Paper Masquerade! welcome Exquisite Designs, designed by Ashley Atento, modeled by Natalie Atento. This floral gown has a skirt of book pages with a book page shawl paired with a book cover purse. Exquisite Designs! Next up we have Brave Love, designed and modeled by Casey Hogan. Romance meets sci-fi, this dress made from romance and science fiction books. It has a sweetheart neckline, basket weave bodice, and an A-line skirt. The bodice is basket weave, and the A-line skirt is covered with teardrop-shaped pages. Welcome Wonderlust, designed by Haley Moore, modeled by Elle Garrett. This model is wearing a black corduroy blazer, a piece at the top, and a belt with vintage literature. Underneath the blazer, the designer has carried the work onto a cropped, strapless top. The skirt has a denim waistband, a black turtle, and a multi-color designer's vision of modern grunge. Wonderlust. Next up, we have Ex Libris, designed by Veronica Humphrey and Alicia Kruger, modeled by Veronica Humphrey. This outfit is a layered comic book skirt with a striped shirt reading Reed with a black red shirt. Ex Libris! Welcome Wander Future, designed and modeled by Chow Win Hong. This outfit uses a lot of color on the outside, which means decorating myself. The future can't forecast. You should prepare for its coming. However, under the appearance, I can still be myself. Following the times, but not losing myself. Wander Future! Next up we have Superfab! Designed and modeled by Megan Mayfield. This outfit is a tribute to Marvel superheroes made with broadcloth and comic books. Next up, we have the Science of Superheroes, designed and modeled by Kieran. This pantsuit consists of a comic book page, science textbook pants, and a periodic table Peter Pan collar shirt. We have Drew Cation, designed by Drew Edwards and LaCation Daniels, and Ty McAllister, modeled by LaCation Daniels. This outfit is a two-piece with high-low skirt, crisscross front neckline with zipper closure. The skirt is form-fitting with a thigh-high front. It's lower in the back with a high-skirt approach. Give it up for Drew Cation! And last but not least, please welcome Angenou, designed by Hannah Wagner, modeled by Natalie Schmitz. This outfit is a dress with a captivating neck and full skirt. at this point, I'd like to invite all the designers to accompany their models down the runway so we can all have one final look at all those amazing designs they created, all right? So designers, get with your models. And let's give it up for our first one again, which is Lamo.
Wow.
Yeah. Second place, the recipient of an art to wear t-shirt, it is Paper Masquerade! Tickets to the Art to Wear show, North Carolina State University, College of Design. This feels like American Idol or something. Or what is it? Okay, here we go. The winner is Thin Edge, Sarah Kuenstler! Give it up for Thin Edge. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming out. Let's hear it one more time.
I'm just so excited to
all of the amazing designers. Woo! Woo! There will be another. We will be back. And we may find a bigger venue for this event. So stay tuned. And remember, hashtag NHCPL Fashion Show, okay? Thank you so much. We'll see you next time.